Very often, the way to have a video with immaculate audio is through removing the original audio track and creating a new one. Sounds complicated? It isn't. Let me show how it's done. Hi, I'm Dom from Wondershare Unique Converter, and before we get into the video, please remember to subscribe to the channel and leave a like for more tips and tricks on video related topics. So when you can't simultaneously record beautiful audio and video because let's say it's windy outside or you are far away from your object, you have no choice but to record your ADR and sound design separately. Of course, in special cases you need to match sound with the image, but it's not difficult whatsoever. But then again, in other scenarios where, for example, you record audio separately to a separate audio device but simultaneously with the video part, you can simply use a clipper to create a match point to make your job in post-production a lot easier. But in this video, I will show you how to simply create or recreate voiceovers for videos using the Unique Converter. Let's open it up and see how it's done. So I have this footage where I talk about a camera, but I forgot to plug in the external microphone, so it sounds like this.
Called the G7. I have the Voigtländer 17.5mm lens here on this camera.
Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna post that online. But what I will do is record audio again. I'll go to the screen recorder tool in the Unique Converter and then I choose audio recorder. Here I select my audio recording device and an output format and then hit rec. And then I just say what I said in the original one while watching the video so I don't talk more than the length of the clip. And now that I have that, I'll go to the video editor. First of all, I'm going to trim the beginning and the end of the clip. I also have the option to crop it and add all sorts of effects, but I'm not gonna do that for this one. But what I will do is go and add a new audio track and use the audio file that I just recorded and then deselect the original one. This way the Unique Converter will mute the original audio track, which was horrendous, and use the newly recorded one instead. And you can also add multiple audio channels here in case you also want to add music, for example. And if all you want to do is to set the volume of the audio of a video, you can do that in the audio settings, where you can also completely mute it. I have the Voigtländer 17.5. It's a beautiful lens and it's my... And last but not least, just like we always do, we're just gonna select an output format, MP4 will do it, and then just hit save or start all. And that's it! It's not hard, is it? Now, if you wanna make voiceover videos, you know how to. And let me say this, voiceover videos are popping on YouTube. If you found this video helpful, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tips and tricks on video related issues. And if you have any questions, ask us in the comment section. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to see you in the next video.